really good. I didn't know what I was going to do this weekend, being middle of winter and frozen. I'm just glad to come out of here alive.
What was your favorite part of the track?
I would say the hard part would be the whoops, because I would go into them flying, my arms would pump up every time. I'd be relaxed, I'd come into it, they'd pump up every lap. So definitely the whoops.
Do you have anybody that you want to thank?
Yeah, Jay Hall from Hall Cycles, Husqvarna, Seedy, Kenda, and Scott Goggles.